and gentlemen, we kind of like to take a moment of recognition to a gentleman by the name of Mike Morgan. And those people around here knew Mike quite well, obviously. Well, he passed a couple weeks ago, and he's the Grand Marshal in the early 1990s, past president of Harney County Fair, donated more time and money to the fair, the 4-H, and the FFA than anybody in history around here. He started the mutton busting at the Harney County Fair, the Demolition Derby years ago. Now, Mike has gone on to a better place. He's gone on where he's looking down, and as they say, where the grass is always stirrup high and the water is always crystal clear and the wind's at your back. So those to his family and his loved ones will miss Mike, but we will be together soon. So Mike, this rodeo is dedicated to you, my friend, and thank you so much for all you have given back to the community. It's people like the Morgans, the Purdy's, the Opie's, so many, that make communities like this so special, because it's intimate and it's neighborly. So thank you. Now we want to introduce some young ladies.